sitting ringside with Elmas Rivera. When did you turn pro, Elmas?
Today's my first day.
Today, you caught his first fight on Atlantic Boxing Television. We saw you fight down in Whitman. You really did a number on the guy down there, and I knew it was not going to be a long time before you went pro. But now in your first pro fight and your first victory, how does it feel?
Feels great. It feels great that I really got my chance to be a pro. I didn't do it before because I love the amateurs. The pros are a hard game and a tough game, so I'm hoping to make it by.
I noticed your style, Elmas, is more or less stay down low and keep that low center of gravity and just work on that body. You throw some tremendous body shots.
Yes, I do. That's my main technique, is I work on the body. I love hitting the body. And when I see the guy hurting the body, then I go up to the head.
There you go. That'll set up that headshot.
Yes, very much.
So, what's next for Elmas Rivera?
There's a lot of challenges up for me. Right now, we're just taking one step at a time.
Well, that's a great way to look at it, Elmas. As I'm sure you're going to be lined up with some terrific fighters, and with your style and your presence in the ring, I'm sure you're going to be pit against some good fighters coming up.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for joining us here on Atlantic Boxing Television. We'll be right back.
Okay.